What's happening, film nerds? Dave the Film Junkie here. It's been a long day for me, guys. You don't even know. I did my Power Rangers reaction. I mean, who knew that was coming out? We knew that Logan was coming out, of course, at 6 a.m. And the thing is, I had to be at work at 6:30, so I was on the road. Can't, of course, do a video, so I had to resist all day. Of course, I saw little screenshots and everything. Yeah, I especially love it, too, when all these websites, after the trailer comes out, they post something like 75 screenshots from the Logan trailer. It's like, so somebody just went screenshot, 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 and you made a post out of it? Cool. Anyways, I've been resisting all day watching this. Really looking forward to Logan. I think I had it as my third anticipated movie of 2017. So here we go, guys. This, of course, is the extended Red Band trailer. So can't wait to see X-23 kick a little ass. Here we go. Hey, it's Quicksilver.
Hello. You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey.
She's gonna shoot you.
What?
Not okay.
He should know. Hank grabs a stogie, of course. They're in Texas. Okay, no sad song this time.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan.
Oh, jeez.
Maybe that's... quarter of it happened. Not like this. In the real world, people die.
Ugh.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful. I need the girl.
What girl?
Come here. No.
Ooh.
No.
There it is. Jeez.
Holy fuck.
And we're down.
Oh, of course.
Oh, we're down.
She's angry.
She's like you. Very much like you.
Oh, shit.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it.
Yes! Oh, look at that!
You still have time.
See me rolling.
2 days on the road, only one meal and hardly any sleep. She's 11, I'm fucking 19.
That's right. You got Xavier dropping some F-bombs. Well, he did in the past, didn't he? When he was all in Days of Future Past, right? When he was McAvoy looking. Yeah, looks great. I'm still, I cannot wait for that movie. I'm glad they showed her kicking some ass. There's going to be some questions with that, too, like how'd she get the Animantium and stuff like that. I'm sure they're going to address all that, hopefully. But, yeah, I mean, what James Mangold has said is, like, this is it's a superhero movie for adults, you know? I mean, of course, Deadpool was, but that was more kooky. And, you know, this is grittier. This is a dark, gritty kind of superhero flick. It's like a Western kind of thing. And a lot of the sites I got to see the first 40 minutes is like, yes, it's like a Western. It really is. And it's very bloody, which we saw a little bit of that there, too. That's what we've been waiting for. It's just, shing, when he does this, there's blood that goes everywhere. I'm like, yes, that's what we need right there. Anyways, guys, I am so looking forward to that. That's the final trailer. I'm glad they only released two trailers. They're not revealing too much, and that's the way you should do it. And I'm loving what they're doing here. So let me know your thoughts about it down below. Are you looking forward to Logan? What'd you think of this trailer? Also, hit that like, thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, subscribe to my other channel, follow me on the social medias that are floating above my head, guys. All right, I'll talk to you later.